out of it, it also goes to where women will think they'll change a man's mind. Yeah. So yeah. It's like that happens many times, no matter how many conversations that you have where a man can tell you, this is where I am. Mm-hmm. This is bop, 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 no relationship, da, 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 or whatever. So I'm wondering if the woman that chooses to have her body changed for this attention, mm-hmm. do she think, because she could be a fucking fantastic person, but she thinks she needs this extra thing to attract the attention of men. Do she think once she get this man, aha, I got you because I'm also a fantastic person.
Right.
Will he now change his mind because she baited a man with the body? Now it's like, ta-da, I'm actually wife material. Surprise.
That sounds like an integrity issue to me.
The thing is, nothing comes without negativity. Nothing. Everything has a positive and a negative. That's just the world, right? So when you look at things as, I'm going to do this, you just think of the good that's going to come with it. The bad that comes with it is a lot of men see that as an insecurity.
Right.
They want to prey on your insecurity.
Absolutely.
So you're now telling me, I wasn't happy with who I was, so I did this, right? But what I'm going to see is, oh, she wants attention. Right. I'm going to give her attention, right? I'm not saying, oh, she wants attention to find a husband and, you know, I'm not going, I'm not doing all that. No, I'm just going to be like, oh, she wants attention? Oh, it's cool. But another thing is, I think men and women, the biggest disconnect is we think we know what the other one wants. Mm-hmm. And then when we ask, I said, so that clip that was put up, there's two parts. And the first part, she asked me, what advice could you give to women when it comes to understanding a man better? And I said, the first and only thing you need to do is stop disagreeing with a man when he tells you something.
Right.
So a woman will, you'll talk to her and she'll be like, no, I don't really believe that because, and then go into something else. So it's you need to listen to multiple men and you'll get a perspective. You can get a, you know, like an estimate perspective.
It's too many times I heard girlfriends say, if a dude is saying to them, I'm not ready for this, they'll then say, oh, I think he just scared. And so basically, I need to lean in more. I need to do this because I think, who told you to think? He told you.